Hi, and welcome to David Essel's Motivational Minute. Have you ever heard of the name Don Miguel Ruiz, or maybe his number one best-selling book, The Four Agreements? I've got some interesting information about Don Miguel coming up in a second. For the past 30 years as a number one best-selling author, counselor, master life coach, and minister, I've had a chance to interview some of the most amazing individuals in the world, and Don Miguel Ruiz, the author of the best-selling book, The Four Agreements, was one of those. But let me tell you the story, because it's absolutely mind-blowing. I had him on the air, and I asked him, which I asked all my guests, is there anything over the last couple of years that was outrageously challenging that you went through, and what was the end result? And he smiled and said, well, yeah, I guess you could say, he goes, if you get a heart transplant, that's probably a pretty major thing. I go, what? I had no idea, Don Miguel, that you had another person's heart put in your chest. He said, yeah. I go, tell me about it. Were you scared? Were you nervous? And this is the interesting part. He said, David, I am filled with faith. And my family was having a really hard time with me going into the surgery. And I told them, listen, one of two things is going to happen. Either I'm not going to make it and I'll be in a much greater place welcoming you when you come, or I'm going to come back and be even stronger teaching the messages that I've taught for years, the whole purpose of my existence. So you see, I can't lose. Isn't that amazing to have that kind of faith? Isn't that incredible? Listen, if I can help you, if you're going through tough times, we work with people from all over the world via phone and Skype. I'd love to help you. Email me directly at talkdavid.com and we will attack whatever is in your way and help you to build the faith and the program necessary to achieve your biggest goals. Everything is at talkdavid.com. Have a beautiful day.